Love and respect for Indian people. I'm going to tell you something right now. Indian people in the United States are the hardest working people I have ever seen. And that's coming from a Mexican, okay? And I'll tell you why I say this. You will never see an Indian person with a sign that says, "We'll work for food," in the United States. And you will never see an Indian person committing a crazy crime. Like, when was the last time you heard of Indians robbing a bank? Look, everybody, oh, I can't remember, bro. Because it doesn't happen. First of all, Indian people are so nice and they're so sweet. I can't see it. You know, you're going to rob a bank. You need authority. You need to come in there, guns blazing. I said, get your ass on the ground now. I can't imagine. Would you please take the money? Why are you laughing? I am talking to you. Forget this. I'm out of here. I don't need this. He gets in the car. His partner's waiting for him. Did you get the money? They would not give me the money. Did you show them the gun? I showed them the gun. We better leave. They're going to call the police. They're still laughing. Where did you get the computer? They thought I was tech support.